In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to copy and paste features in ArcGIS Pro attribute table. So in ArcGIS Pro, I have this point feature called FCT terms. If I right click and open the attribute table, so this is the attribute table. I can see the name of the features. Now, if I want to duplicate any of these points, so what I can do is to copy and paste to duplicate it. So instead of creating it afresh, it's an easiest way of duplicating any of the point feature. So to do that, as you open the attribute table, let me select one of them, click here to highlight. If I right click and zoom to, so it will take me to this very one I've selected. So if I want to duplicate it, what to do is that as I've highlighted it, I come to edit, then copy, then paste. So once I paste it, it will bring this table. If I want to edit it, if I want to rotate it, or whatever I want to do with it, but I'm not doing that now. So I've duplicated that very first one, Baban Sunani. So for me to be able to see it, I have to right click and sort in ascending order. So this is the second, the duplicates. So by copying and paste is a way of duplicating a point in ArcGIS Pro. So if I want to do for more, for instance, let me say I want this, I'll hold the control key and select another one. If I want to duplicate these two points, so as I've highlighted it, I come to edit, I click on copy, then I click on paste. So it will paste it. Now for me to see it, I will have to sort in ascending order. So the one I duplicated are these two. So this is how to copy and paste feature in ArcGIS Pro attribute table. Please like this video and subscribe.